thinking here. Same toxic issue, don't swap issues, don't go all over the place, be disciplined, be focused. Focus on that, you're praising him. Now, I'm not thanking, Lord, I praise you. I praise you that despite this, you still love me. Lord, I praise you that you know the way through. Lord, I praise you that you've got the answers already. Lord, I praise you that even the wisdom to access those. I don't know what the words are. 10 seconds, 5 sentences. Lord, I praise you. Keep squeezing those hands. Your brain is firing up, scaffolds are forming, neuroplasticity is happening, brain growth is happening. Phenomenal things are happening inside of your brain. Now I want you to raise your hands, keeping your eyes closed, raise both your hands above your head. Raise your hands, reach up to the heavens. And now we're going to step into worship. At the same time as reaching up your hands, I want you to just take a little step forward, or sideways, or backwards, however you are placed. Just don't be in the same position. Just move into worship. Step into worship. So as you raise your hands, step into worship. Raise your hands and step into worship. And now we're going to get in a rhythm with the Spirit and we're going to worship. Remember, when you thanked him, you were focusing on your stuff. When you praised him, you were focusing on your stuff. But now you are going to step into worship. You are no longer focusing on you, your stuff, the toxic issue. You are only focusing on God. You are going to worship in a way that you have never worshipped before. You are going to raise your hands and you're going to step into worship. And you're going to worship God now with all your voice, with all your heart, with all your spirit, soul, and body. You are going to worship God now because God is good and God deserves our worship. Let's worship our King. Let's raise our hands and let's worship like we have never worshipped before.